We have seen in the literature that there is a correlation between lack of sleep and cancer. My name is Peter Böhm. I am a chief technician at the Department of Clinical Genetics in Copenhagen, Denmark.
Hi, I'm Nina Kjersgaard. I work with Peter on this research for sleeping division, where we want to see what happens in the 6 genes that we chose to see if we can find something. Literature says that there is some kind of correlation with cancer and night shift work, so we have to see if we can see something in these genes.
There are different genes in the circadian rhythm, and we have chosen I think 6 genes there, and we have tested them in this research setting.
We have samples every 2 hours, so to see anything was going on with the expression of the genes, we have to be very sensitive.
We have used digital PCR because we needed a very good method with a good sensitivity, because we tested the messenger RNA and we wanted to find very small differences. You could probably use different techniques as well, NGS, say one, but you know, the sensitivity there is, you have to really go deep to get the same sensitivity, so it wouldn't be affordable to do that price-wise, actually, so it's much better to do it on the other method. We used it because we're sure that the sensitivity is better and there's a good precision, so we of course use that method.
We actually could see that the gene expression was lower than when you are asleep, and the curves kind of shifted, and we found 2 genes that maybe could say something about what will happen to you gene-wise when you're not getting any sleep. Sleep is important. Hopefully somebody will take notice that the night shift may have an influence on your normal life.
Kjersgaard. Sample to insight.